said, only I'll take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All that's left to do is find you. It's a love story, baby.
But I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet. You never have to be alone. I love you, and that's all I really know. I talked to your dad, you'll pick out a white dress.
Go!
Oh, if I can fall in love, like a river flows, surely to
1, 2, 3, throw them off. My love, I've loved you from the moment I saw you, you know that? And I just wanted to tell you that I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Baby.
And you know that
I knew.
You did
it, no, you did it.
And I want to protect you and love you with all the rest of my life. And you know, we're soulmates. And Rachel Brooke Smith, will you marry me?
Oh my God.
I close my eyes, let it surround me. Though I just don't understand how to let you love me. It's not something I could earn. Yet it's something that you freely give. All you simply ask of me.
Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, darling. Just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine.
You have to see this proposal from Saturday. They're walking to what she thinks is brunch. That's my girl Kira and I. We're just pretending to be models so it looks less suspicious when there's like a photographer and videographer on the trail. They're actually getting footage of the couple. And now they're walking to the spot and her favorite band is playing. He flew them in from LA. They're called Friendship. And she loves it. And I'm just gonna let you enjoy the beautiful proposal magic.
He's one of the good ones. A love me like he should want, like he wrote the good one. The kind you find when you don't even love one. Anybody can be good ones, but he's good all the time. He's one of the good ones, and he's on. Say he hung the galaxy. Nobody does it better. All the way he pulls me in. I've known a couple bad ones, but they all let me to.
He asked me to marry him.
The lights out.
You're enough.